Hey, hi everyone. Hope you all are doing good and welcome back to Quality Management Series. So today's topic is how to calculate medication errors. And to calculate the rate is very important to encourage the safe cultures. They are preventable, but they have significant implications on patient safety. Okay, so these medication errors can occur at any stage of the medication use, like ordering, dispensing, transcribing, and administration. Right? Now let's learn how to calculate these errors. Thank you guys for watching this video. And if you want to see more videos like this, then please subscribe to my channel. See you soon in the next video. Till then, bye-bye, take care and stay safe.